The next player on our list is Tyler Cavanaugh. Tyler Cavanaugh is a 6'9 power forward coming out of George Washington University. He went undrafted in 2017 and joined the Atlanta Hawks for training camp, but he was waived by the Hawks prior to the start of the season. He went on to play for the Hawks G League affiliate, the Erie BayHawks, and played well enough to get a two-way contract. After impressing with Atlanta, they signed him to a multi-year deal, but that didn't last long because he was waived in May of 2018. But in the summer of 2018, he signed a two-way contract with the Utah Jazz. Coming into the draft, his biggest concerns were his athleticism, turnovers, and his defense. He's still an average athlete, and he did turn the ball over more from his rookie season, going from 1.1 turnovers to his sophomore season, going to 2 turnovers per game. Defensively, he hasn't made much progress, staying roughly the same from both seasons. The strongest part about Kavanaugh's game is his shooting, shooting over 40% from 3, making 2.2 three-pointers a game. If Kavanaugh's shot isn't falling for him, he's going to be unreliable for any team he plays for. He only played 11 games with the Jazz this past season, as opposed to playing 39 with the Hawks. But you do have to remember that the Hawks are one of the weaker teams in the NBA, as opposed to the Utah Jazz, who are a playoff team. Kavanaugh is 25 years old, so it doesn't really help his case in terms of his age. So I definitely am going to have to go with nay for this one.